Before we go any further, I want to say, I know I've already said it, but I'm going to say it really specifically now, how much this week meant to all of us. In addition to recording with Jason and John, which was facilitated by the Jefferson Center, we also got to work with some local kids. We like went in and laid down some hip-hop tracks for them to rap over, some kids that have gone through some really, really intense experiences, two children from Liberia, and another kid who's kind of involved in some gang violence, and like being able to work with them and being able to like really hang out in Roanoke. I grew up in Northern Virginia, and I never made my way down here once until really this week, like really hanging out and seeing the town and meeting the people, and especially the people at the Jefferson Center, who are some of the coolest, most supportive. Please give it up. I mean, yeah, come on. I mean, we're really used to working with nonprofit organizations and arts organizations, and every single one of them has its heart in the right place, and it's really not super common to find one that just everything is in the right place, from the people to the equipment, you know, to the everyone involved in the process, the students coming there. It's a really beautiful place, a really beautiful thing. And I'm grateful that it's here, and I know everyone in Roanoke is grateful that it's here. So anything you can do at any point to support it, I really mean that from the bottom of my heart, and we do, because we don't live here, and it enriched all of our lives. So I can only imagine what it's doing for the people here. So I just want to say thank you so much to the center.